I said I'm cool, he looked at me like, you crazy. My heart stopped beating to the drum, but boop, boop, boop.
Live from beautiful Oriole Park at Camden Yards, MLB The Show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's the Mutants taking on the Democrats. First pitch coming your way next. Now it's the second baseman, number nine.
For the Mutants, the second baseman, D. Strange Gordon.
And a pitch. That's in there, and we're underway here this afternoon. Puts it in the air out towards left center, and it falls. And the leadoff man aboard.
Kind of a risky pitch coming inside with the breaking ball like that. You have to bury it. Otherwise, it's not too difficult to get the bat to it like he did that time. And now they've got some speed on first. So.
But he's back. Nobody out. Runner at first. Next offering is in for a strike.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat.
Runner on the go. Pitch in for a strike. Throw to second, and he's safe. And now it's 1-2. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One away. Here's Kyle Tucker, a guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field. And there's a fly ball deep right field. Didn't quite have enough. Runner tags and will move up to third.
Man, I love that route. The ball was smoked. He knew he had to get back to the track right away. Turned his back on the infield. Got to the spot, turned around, and made a nice catch.
Walker Buehler, a first-round pick, 24th overall by the Dodgers in 2015 out of Vanderbilt. And, Chris, that pick's significant because we'll get a pause on that thought as that'll... And stepping in is the speedy Lee Lynn.
The third baseman, Lee.
Here comes a pitch.
Lynn.
Swing and a base hit.
Oh, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Derek Jeter, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. Good contact guy, good defender. And it drops in.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. High fastball, even a little above the zone, but such a good job of staying tall on the backside, getting that barrel there to meet it just in time. I'll tell you what, it's not easy to do.
This one high in the air to left center. Chisholm moving under this one. He's got it. And, oh, runner tags for third. Just a bluff, though. Wasn't going anywhere. He'll stay at second with one away.
Batting fourth. The second baseman.
And that one fouled off.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Next offering is in for a strike. One out. Runners at first and second. Hit on the ground, might be two. On a second, they get one. Can't hang on. Here's Juan Soto. This guy has turned into a beast. To the right side, Alonso steps on the bag. That's the third out. Inning over. Back here at the ballpark, new inning getting started. Now it's Robbie Grossman. Buehler back to work. And ball one. Even though Walker Buehler went to Vanderbilt, he hails from Lexington, Kentucky, and so he's a big Kentucky basketball fan. Lindor has a beat on it. He's there. He's got it. And there's one away. Gene Segura at the plate here. Swings through that one. 0-1. Soto gets under it and puts the squeeze on it. That's out number two. Jazz Chisholm Jr. now. He's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit more trouble. First offering misses the mark. Some nuggets on Jazz Chisholm. He's from the Bahamas, and he was born in 1998, signed with the Diamondbacks in 2015. Before he can make his major league debut, though, Arizona. Well, we'll hold that thought as that's the third out, and we'll end. And welcome back. Bottom of the inning, and here's the catcher, Craig. Biggio. The pitch.
He also became the first player from the Bahamas to play a game at shortstop in the bigs since Andre Rogers in 1967. You know, Rogers was the first big leaguer from the Bahamas. Started to play shortstop for the Cubs when Ernie Banks moved to first base.
Toss to Alonzo. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Nelson Cruz digs in now. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Next offering is foul back. The 1-1. And it's fouled away. Nothing here in the bottom of the second. Line drive, base hit, right field. One gone, runner at first. And now the center fielder, Dwight Britton. Here's the pitch, runner on the goal. Swing and a miss. Cruz hung up in a rundown now. They get the tag on him, and that's the second out. That one out to right. Tucker on the move. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And that ends the inning. Welcome back. Here's Pete Alonso.
For the Mutants, the first baseman.
And the pitch.
Alonso.
A couple of quick nuggets on Pete Alonso. He graduated from the same high school as Wade Boggs, Plant High School in the Tampa area. And Alonso also played at the University of Florida. He was teammates there with Harrison Bader. Balls it in, and there's one away. Now the catcher up to hit, Pudge Rodriguez.
Ivan Rodriguez.
And that'll get down for a base hit. And now the lineup turns over with one away.
First pitch swing in, went up there with the plan to be aggressive. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
Rodriguez, the base runner at first with one out. Next offering is in for a strike. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
And 1-2. Grounded to third, could be two. Here's the tag, and he's out. That ends the frame. Back now at Oriole Park as we go to the last of the third. And here's the first baseman, Pudge Rodriguez. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Cueto goes 5 feet, 11 inches. He features a sinker. A changeup, a cutter. This one swung on and hit well. Way back there. And brings it in at the wall. Lee Lynn now at the plate. One for one. He led off the bottom of the first with a single. Line drive, base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. And there's two away. So up next, Sammy Sosa. Sosa hitting third in the lineup, and he was born in the Dominican Republic. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Fires across the diamond. Out number three. All set for the start of the inning. An outstanding hitter in Ketel Marte. Buehler back to work. Good eye right there. On the ground. Lindor handles. They get the out on Marte.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Singy Kyle Tucker has done a little bit of everything. He's won a World Series. He's been an All-Star. He's won a Gold Glove. And a guy who was the fifth overall pick in the 2015 draft. Tucker takes a ball as he stands in for the second time. Inside, and it hit him.
Boog, you have any memorable hit by pitches yourself? Maybe high school, college?
No, but I almost did get decapitated by a foul ball at Old Tiger Stadium. Soler in the box here lets that one go for a ball. Next pitch inside, and the count is 2-0.
He's been a guy that can kind of fly under the radar, but not so much anymore. Everyone's aware of the damage that he can do in that lineup, but the guy that's kind of old school, doesn't wear the batting gloves, just goes up there and rakes, got a great arm.
Now this one is smoked down the left field line. On its way, if it's fair, out of here. Base is empty, one away. Next is the DH, a switch hitter, Robbie Grossman. First pitch, not close. Chris, you played here in 2002. What are the memories that stand out as to being a member of the Baltimore Orioles?
For me, it was just pulling into the parking lot and having those.
That one ripped. Out of here! So he just clears the wall, and they add to their lead. It's 3-0. Now the third.
Might just turn around to 180. I ain't politicking, I ain't kissing no babies. The devil on my doorstep being so shady. Don't trip, we don't gotta let him in. Don't trip. Hey, yeah. I let it go, but I never go with it. Yeah, okay, cool as fall weather.